find me my egg?
Well, hello. That is a beauty. When you're hatched, you're gonna call me.
Those are my end of the bargain. Make the most of them.
We're not hiring, so you can go. West Virginia No. Don't know anything about them. Now, I'd like you to... No. Look. We worked out a deal with them. Supplies for protection. We can work out one with you. What do you want to know? Once a month, food. He and me take it up to the mill ourselves. Gave us a password to get in. Blue Danube. Plenty. A dozen, minimum. They don't let us in the main building, so I can't say how many were camped out in there. Bunch of cons from back east. They're not crazy, though. Not like the Blood Eagles or the Scorch, say. You can reason with them. They don't know how to farm or hunt. We do. So we worked out a deal. You have something you can offer them, you probably can too. You do that. Maybe I can see having a little something set aside for you. One time, though. Then by all means, beat it. Unless there's something else. Just like everyone else. I see. Treasure. Nothing but trouble. We'd hope to start new lives here. Private ones. So much for that. Bye.
Whoa. Is that a real Pip-Boy? Did you see the anchor out front? How do you think it got here?
What is it? Oh, yeah? What's the password? Go on through.
Thank you. Don't do anything stupid. We're watching.
No one's heard from Batter.
Suspect he finally managed to get himself killed. Batter was a long shot anyway. Always figured it'd take someone coloring with a full box of crayons to find us our prize.
What was that? Someone where they ain't supposed to be?
that trespasser?
You're welcome.
You're back. You managed to get those punks out of our hair yet?
Well, that's good to hear. Though, judging by that look in your eye, I have exactly zero follow-up questions on the method of your negotiations.
But you did good. Shows maybe you could be trusted. Maybe.
But there's still the issue of my missing muscle. They went out chasing some unsavory characters. Never came back. They're two of the tougher cookies I've met in my day. So them being gone this long means something happened. You track them down? Maybe I remember a thing or two about this Crane fella.
Music to my ears. Missing person number one's named Polly. Got a transmitter in her. You could track her with your little radio there. Missing person number two goes by Saul. Those two are closer than toes and bad stilettos. So if you find one, the other's likely close by. Find them for me, and I'll pay you for the privilege of getting to yell at them in person. Appreciate it. Polly's tracking frequency is 99.7. The once proud home of Appalachia's smooth jazz. I figured someone should get some use out of it. Find out what happened to him. If I need to find new people, I'd like to at least ensure I tried to do right by the old ones. If those things laid a finger on my people, you send them to an grave. You understand? Goodness, they better be all right.
Anything you need's inside.
over here! Don't shoot! I'm people.
Hey! Tell me you got a stim pack. I'm hurting here. Oh, thank God. Thank you. Good to know there's still some heart out there.
So, you the cavalry then? Duchess send you to save our tails? Much as I appreciate it, I'm not the one who needs helping right now. See, these, scorched things have been harrying the bar. Me and my bot sis Polly got the bright idea to track down their nest and clear them out. But a couple of them got the drop on us before Polly chased them off deeper into the mine. I heard some fighting, but then, nothing. I think she's hurt. Look, you've got to find Polly. I can't be the reason she... Look, just find her. Please. Thank you. Once you've got her, just bring her back to the Wayward. I'll be there. And tell her I'm sorry I couldn't be the one to save her.
Found. Hey! Hey! Someone there? I could use a lift!
You are a sight for sore eye. You happen to see a young man on your way through? Early 20s? Rough around the edges? Carrying about a bullet's worth of extra lead in him? He's alive? Thank God. That's good to hear. So, what do you say you and I help each other out? You get me back to the Wayward, and I'll help you bake to a crisp anything that bothers us on our way out the door. That's the ticket. Now, let's... You hear that? Sounds like those things have regrouped. How about we make them regret? I'm sure you get this all the time, but your touch is incredibly soft. I thought we were having fun. Damn. Ammo finally corroded. Wet Cave really did a number on it. I'm not going to be much help now.
Tomorrow, okay?
Back at long last. Our girl.
Did you find Polly?
Give those degenerates hell.
God! Polly?
Whoa. You're not looking so great, darling.
Duchess, I'm not feeling great.
Friend, why don't you sit her down? Jug should do the trick.
This is real snug.
That's not gonna do at all.
Oh, Polly.
Solomon, no. Don't you dare. This is not... Duchess? Tell me you emptied this out.
Did I? You know, I'm 80%.
Duchess?
It's all right. I can fix this. There's a robotics shop over in Summersville that... Oh.
Solomon, you're going nowhere. Look, I'm sorry to even ask, but is there any chance you might be able to help us out here? I can make it worth your while. Find Polly this new body. I'll tell you everything I know about Crane and his treasure.
Please say yes.
You are a lifesaver. Here, take this. It's a signal beacon. You just plant that on Polly's new frame, and we'll handle it from there.
And here. You'll need this to get into the place. Just leave it unlocked so we can come and get the body later. And make sure it's pristine. No damage, no reprogramming. Factory defaults only. I don't want anything going wrong in the transfer.
And at the risk of sounding like a broken record, thank you. We'll all owe you big after this. Thank you for doing this. Honestly, we will all owe you big time.
I'm okay. Just a little dizzy still.